Masa apa?
Masa my style. Oh wow. Welcome. Happy Deepavali. How is everybody doing? Everybody is good. I'm good. You good. Everybody good. Okay, so today we're gonna make special curry dish. It's for dedicated to some of the Indians, some of my friends and stuff like that, right? So I will make a simple prawn curry. Hari ini kita dedikasikan ini tujuan kita untuk menyambut untuk orang-orang kawan-kawan India ke kawan-kawan India kita supaya orang dapat menyambut Happy Deepavali. So hari ini kita akan masak curry udang, curry udang prawn curry. It's very easy and very simple. So I hope you all will enjoy and follow this menu because this one is going to come out tomorrow. Okay, besok akan dikeluarkan juga. So it's going to be an advance, not on Wednesday, but it's tomorrow. Alright, so come along with me. Here's the recipe: onion, garlic, and ginger. And then I have mixed dal. Mixed dal is all the seeds like black mustard, everything, all us. Cumin, everything all inside already. You can buy in a packet. Mixed halba and fish curry paste, fish curry powder, sorry. And then I have about 1/2 kg of prawns. And then tamarind juice, tamarind pulp. I make it into a juice. Alright, and then I have a small green chili padi. Green bird chili is up to you whether you want to have it or you can use a big green chili. And then a bit of curry leaf. And then I have all these vegetables which are really pre-cooked. Pre-boil of the lady's finger, okra, and potato. And then the carrots and the tomato I did not boil. So only these two has been pre-boiled and pre-cooked. Alright, ini okay, saya cakapkan dalam bahasa Melayu. Bawang, bawang putih, halia, halba campur, boleh dapat di kedai. Halba campur, kari ikan, serbuk kari ikan sebagai serbuk kari ikan Faizah, udang 1/2 kilo, air asam jawa, cili padi hijau, awak boleh tukarkan kepada cili hijau, daun kari, dan juga saya dah rebus bende dengannya, kentang saya dah rebus, cuma carrot dengan tomato saya tak rebus lah. Ini saya dah rebus siap, jadi senang. Pasal apa, udang ni masak cepat. This prawn saya cook very fast, so I don't want to spoil the prawn, alright? So it's very easy. You put all your onions and ginger and garlic into a food processor. Masuk tambah barang ni semua di dalam blender. Taruhkan air sikit. Taruhkan air sikit. Add in a bit of water. Put in your mix halba. Masukkan halba campur. Fry for a while, tumis sikit. And then masukkan barang-barang sisa. Masukkan garam sikit, put a bit of salt. And stir fry. Okay, and then put in your curry leaf, masukkan daun kari, okay, so we will stir fry for a few minutes, you need to be so dry, okay, and then put in your curry powder. I put about 4 tablespoons of curry powder, okay. You can put more if you want, up to you. And then put in a bit of tamarind juice, taruhkan air asam sikit. Tumis raba-raba so stir fry for a while this one, okay. You make sure that the you can see the oil out first. You can see the oil pada naik minyak. Then you can do the rest of the ingredient, okay? Okay, minyak dah naik. You can see the oil up already, okay? And then put in your green chili. Put in your prawn. வாவ் புட்டின் யோர் டமரின் ஜூஸ் So I add a little bit more of water. Okay. And then add in your salt. Okay, I will change this a bit Malayish. I put a bit of coconut milk, santan sikit saja eh. Add in a bit of water. And straight away put in all your vegetables eh? Because the prawn cook fast eh? Udang tu masak cepat eh, jadi awak kena masukkan barang-barang ni secepat mungkin. Alright, don't make the prawn overcook eh, dah nampak tak cantik eh. Okay. So and then I just put a little bit of sugar just to bring up the flavor. That's it. Turn off your heat a little bit, make it a slow cook. Kecilkan api eh. Okay, masak sampai udang dan sayuran dia lebih matang eh. Saya tambahkan santan sikit lagi eh. Sayang eh, tutup ni tak nak buang eh. I add a little bit more coconut milk because I don't want to throw the entire box lah. Overall is about 3/4 box. So you don't leave your curry away because you don't want to break the santan lah. You don't want to break the coconut milk. Jangan pecahkan santan dia eh. Jadi jangan lepaskan eh. Awak aduk-aduk je lah sampai dia masak eh. Ni pun dah nak masak. Dah nampak sedap eh. Boy. Okay, actually it's more than enough already. You make sure that your prawn doesn't shrink ah. Okay, doesn't shrink to the max, to the minimize ah. So that's it. Kari udang. Happy Diwali. Selamat kembali kepada sesi cekip nyekip makan memakan eating session time. Oh wow, boy, itu dia kari udang marvelous eh. This is a very delicious prawn curry. Okay, it's my style. Okay, nak makan kari okay, kalau ada sambal belacan ni lagi sedap eh. Tapi saya tak payah sambal belacan sebab saya ada lada hijau eh. I already have green chili inside, so I don't need the sambal belacan. There you go. The prawnsy monsy. And then the, where's my chili padi? Okay. Melele. Yeah. Marvelous. Wow. I don't want to deshell the prawn because prawns shells are sweet eh. Saya tak nak buang kulit dia, jadi saya nak manisan-manisan udang ni eh. Yang cukup sedap, yang memaniskan lauk kita lagi eh. It's a natural sweet eh. Padi.
It's fantastic. Simple and nice. You can put a brinjal instead of okra. Awak boleh taruh terung instead of the rendeng. Okay, you can do without the coconut milk, then it become the Indian version. But I make it a bit Malay lah, so I can put santan, put the coconut milk. So if you don't want to put the coconut milk, you just put in extra bit of sugar, and then to balance up the whole curry ya. Alright. So dalam bahasa Melayu, kalau anda tak nak taruh santan ni pun boleh, awak cuma taruh asam jawa dan awak tambahkan gula sikit eh. Marvelous. Saya ada tamu hari ni tapi tak nak keluar. Tak nak keluar video.
Pas apa? Aku dah pakai asam jawa, apa tak rasa keping?
It's marvelous. Is it going to finish soon? I'm going to enjoy my food.
So I see you next time on Masak Apa Masak My Style Mom, alright? See you again. Bye.